Hello again, Wandoura. A big egg. Now we need to find some dragon flame stones. Up on the second level of this place. Some more platinum. Up the vine again. Now, where are those stones? I guess we don't need to bug you guys. So long. So, where are these towns? There's that one. Looks like one is here. Some eggs. I think we have another here. Our second stone. Another platinum chunk. And here's another. My goodness, they appear to be pointed out on the map. Fancy that, eh? Some more fresh water. Through here. Ah, yes. Number 4. How do I get out of here? Ah, that takes us down here. Hello. Excuse us, please. Back on up. And here we go. Looks like number 5. Got the Dragon Flamestone set. Now that we have these, back to our friend at the bottom. Hello again, sir. Here's the Flamestone set. Incubating the egg. It's hatching. Well, hello there. Mommy, mommy! So, let me guess. We now have a dragon. Hear you? I guess so. Hear you. Welcome to the world, hear you? He's full of hot air, isn't he? Thank you, sir. And now, we can use this. To ride upon the dragon. Hello, Hiryu. Yes, to Grand Zadora. To report in to Roshenda. Grand Zadora Castle. And let's go say hi to Roshenda. The dragon will be quite a help, won't he? Hello again, Rushenda and Aunt Lucia. I've got some help, Aunt Lucia. Yes, indeed. Looks like 3 sages elixirs. Very helpful. Experience. Orb points. 40 fame points. And quest 366 is complete. We now have a dragon to ride. And with the dragon, we can now get to Atene Island. And help the princess search out Pegasus. Yes, indeed, princess. Orb level. So next time, as we continue the storyline, it appears that we'll be heading to Atene Island. Time to go rest. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.